What's good, man? Shit, it's another day. It's another day to thank that man upstairs, man. Man, you gotta get a glory to him. You gotta get a glory to him. Why wouldn't you want to? You know what I'm saying? Even when you going through something in life that you may not want to go through, you gotta get a glory to him. Man, I'ma name this one here, man. If it don't mind, it don't matter. You know what I'm saying? If it don't mind, it don't matter. You gotta be able to break that thing down in your mind and let it flow, man. You know what I'm saying? Cause nothing that don't mind, man, stuff gonna come at you all the time trying to throw you off. That's, it don't mind. But keep your eyes on the prize and on the glory, man. Because that's what matters. You get what I'm saying? If it don't mind, it don't matter. You know, it gotta matter for it to mind. You see what I'm saying? There's some stuff that does matter throughout our process, going through what we're going through. But still, at the same time with that, you gotta keep your eyes on the prize. You know what I'm saying? You gotta know why you're doing it. Because it's gonna be all type of stuff to test us, man. You know, in reality, man, I'm glad God tests me like he tests me. You feel me? Because, you know, when you get on that next level, as they say, that next level-ish, you know what I'm saying? People that ain't never been through nothing, man, that, you know, all the stuff matter to them. Nah, man, you got to be on a whole different level. Because you got to be able to handle it. You see what I'm saying? So God put us through these pressure processes that the same thing like a diamond. You know what I'm saying? Everybody don't realize, man, a diamond, before it become a diamond, man, that thing got to go through some pressure. But in the end, look at it. They go through all that pressure. Go look it up. Man, a diamond ain't a diamond before it become a diamond. A diamond ain't a diamond until it go through what it got to go through. And then guess what? We got these ladies. We got these guys, kids. Everybody want to flash. You feel me? But we really don't know the process that it had to go through to get it to look like that. You see what I'm saying? It's just like you. You know what I'm saying? Just like that flower that you see. Man, listen, that flower comes from a seed. Think about all the process it got to go through to bust through that dirt. To come out looking like it looking. Come on, man. Some of y'all women, you know, they like to get dressed. You know what I'm saying? Some men don't know what y'all go through. They don't know what y'all go through. But guess what? Guess what? Man, when you come stepping out, you sure enough come stepping out. Man, that was pressure. You feel me? Guys, come on, man. Come on, talk to me. Women don't know what we go through when we like to step out. Man, you got other guys and all trying to jock you. You know what I'm saying? Man, listen, it's a process. But guess what? Man, that's all pressure. You feel me? That pressure to be able to do that. You want to be the number one. You know what I'm saying? You want to be the number one rapper. You want to be the number one spokesman. You know, football player, it don't matter. It don't matter. Ballet dancer. You want to be the number one, but people don't understand. That's pressure. You get what I'm saying? That's pressure. It's hard work doing that. People testing you. People don't know what you're going through. Man, that's pressure. But in the end, man, he gonna bless it all. He gonna bless it all, man. That's why I say, if it don't mind, it shouldn't matter. If it don't mind, it shouldn't matter. Keep that eyes on what you got going on, man, and keep pushing through life. Keep pushing through. You know what I'm saying? Like I told you, he gonna test us, man. You just gotta say thank you and keep testing me. Because him testing you, guess what? When you get in those difficult situations, you don't know who to look for, man, he done prepared you for that. He done prepared you through that process. He got you where you need to be, where you supposed to be, man. You gonna shine right in them people's face that ain't got no faith in you. You know who they is. Come on, man. You ain't gotta tell nobody. But guess what? You can't stoop on that level. You gotta bless them too. You know what I'm saying? Even for the ones that don't see you. They gonna see you sooner or later. Don't hate on nobody, man. Don't be no hater. Congratulate them. Thank you. Man, when you don't give me what I want, man, you ain't done nothing for me. Nothing. Trust me, man, when you don't get stuff that you don't want in life, man, you gotta look at it. That ain't where God wanted you at anyway. You know what I'm saying? He didn't want you there. Because, see, they had bad intentions. You see what I'm saying? They had them bad intentions. Man, God gonna lead you right where you need to be. Oh, that's pressure. That's pressure, man. Pressure busts pipes. Pressure busts pipes. And guess what? Some people bend. Man, you gotta train your mind. You gotta train your mind. You can't, hey, you gotta train that mind. That's the first thing, man. People don't understand it. You like when you go play a football game. You get what I'm saying? You go play a basketball game. If you already got in your mind them people gonna beat you, man, you already lost the game. You already lost. You lost, I think, mentally. Man, you gotta be all in when you go. You gotta be in mentally, physically, the whole nine yards. Man, there wasn't a game out there I didn't think we was supposed to win them all. Because I know what I was gonna do. You feel me? I didn't. My mind was already trained. I already had my mind set up on what I was gonna do. But guess what? I can't speak for everybody. You see what I'm saying? I can't speak for everybody. Only thing I can do is congratulate them, promote them, help them, you know what I'm saying? Push them. But guess what? It got to matter to them. You see what I'm saying? It got to matter to them. Because if it don't matter to them, guess what? They in a situation of what it don't mind. You see what I'm saying? But that's them. You got to focus on you and what matters to you. Because what don't mind and what don't matter, guess what? That ain't important. So, man, this is another episode, man. You know what I'm saying? If it don't mind, it don't matter. Just remember, man, keep your hands out there. Keep everything you do, man. God gonna bless whatever you do in life. Man, your hands, anything it touch, anything your eyes see, you know what I'm saying? Anything you want in life, man, I promise you, he gonna bless your bank account. He gonna bless the people around you. That's the most important part. He gonna bless the people around you, even your enemies. You get what I'm saying? Because I'm gonna tell you how he gonna bless your enemies. He gonna bless your enemies to be able to show your enemies they gonna have that ability to not miss work that day when they bless you. You get what I'm saying? They ain't even gonna wanna be to work that day, but guess what? When you get blessed or whatever you touch it, guess what? He gonna put them front row center. He gonna put a front row center. Before I go, you remember Vampire in Brooklyn? Huh? My man called pastor up. He said, come on, Brother Brown. Huh? You know what I'm saying? We're going to bring you up to the front row. He thought he was about to say something good, but Eddie tricked him. Told him he was on Brooklyn Ave last night. You feel me? That's how he going to bless the people in front of you. He going to embarrass them all at the same time. But guess what? That's what they wanted. That's what they wanted. So, man, listen, keep doing what you do, man. Go hard and everything. Everything you do, it don't matter what it is, man. If you got to shovel ish with a spoon, do it. But do it to the best of your ability. And just remember, you got to know who you're doing it for. And if it don't mind, it definitely don't matter.